Ghost Actual, Nomad here. Ready to take down Sphinx, you copy?
Rog, I'm here. Target Sphinx is an old colleague of yours, Anthony Berkeley. Went over with Walker. Sphinx is Stone's hitman on their op against the U.S. He's there to take out anyone that could disrupt it. We don't have a location, but our intel says he resupplied at a nearby camp. Get over there and interrogate Sentinel officers. Someone must know where he went.
He won't be shitting on the ghost name much longer. Nomad out.
I'm out of here.
There's nothing going on by me.
I don't see shit. I heard something. Where the hell did that come from?
Nothing else to do. I'm with you.
Still looking. So far, I got nothing. Negative contact.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit... Did I hear that? Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
Nothing here. I'm moving to another sector.
Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
Where's your boss?
Who?
You want to die? The wolf with the kill list.
They all look the same. No one wears anything distinctive. Try the island west of here. The wolf in charge of this region operates out of the camp there. That's all I know.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
It's strange. My sources' reports are conflicting. Seems like he's in two places at once. Since we don't have much else, check them all out. He'll vanish again if he detects any trouble, so be careful.
All right, I'll look into it. Out here.
I got eyes on the CO.
Got a hostile position there.
Nothing significant to report.
Roger. Nothing either. Negative movement over here.
Copy. Same.
Can't hurt to initiate a search.
Negative contact. Continuing search.
No threat ID. Expanding grid. No threat ID. Expanding grid.
Yes. Yes, we've tried drones. They can't spot it. Has to be underground or hidden.
Nothing out here.
Half my targets are there. Skell, Madeira, Puri. Intel says that's where the ghosts are. It's time to clean house. Finding Erewhon is the priority now.
Nothing to report, man.
Checking in. All quiet.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice and quiet over here, too.
Nothing to report.
Roger. Clear here, too.
We should check for intel.
No movement.
Copy, no activity by you. Same here. Nothing here.
Copy. Same.
Have negative movement.
Same here. No movement.
No movement to report, soldier. Yeah, same deal over here.
I have nothing going on. I got nothing happening in my sector either.
No movement.
Roger. Negative contact here also. Clear on this side.
Copy. Have same. Negative contact. No movement here.
Roger, I copy.
On the objective.
Here. Roger. Negative contact here also.
Search for intel.
Quiet here. Roger. Clear here too.
Nothing out here.
Got a breacher.
No movement here. Copy, no activity button. Same here. All quiet.
Copy, negative contact this area.
No contact in this area.
Copy, nothing moving here either.
Nothing significant to report. Nothing to report here.
Can't hurt to initiate a search. No threat.
These are perfect. Sphinx is checking targets off his list. I need to stop him.
Negative contact. Continuing search. Continuing search. Recommend recon of immediate vicinity. Negative contact. Continuing search. Negative contact. Continuing search. You
initiate a search. No threat ID. Expanding grid. No threat ID. Expanding grid. Can't hurt to initiate a search. No threat ID. Expanding grid. No threat ID. Expanding. Jeez.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Good, you're here. Russian intelligence has helped us make sense of the enemy's organization. Should make your job a little easier. As we could already guess, each target on the list has a specific function, whether R&D, strategy, or combat applications. Take one out, and the plan has to adapt. With each elimination, the likelihood of success drops significantly and gets us closer to Stone. Get them all, and he'll have to surface.
Roger. Nomad out.